The incredible journey of life before birth. After 3 years in development, this was the moment the top secret work was unveiled. The former bad boy of British art, Damien Hirst built his reputation on controversy and was commissioned by the head of Qatar's museums authority, Sheikh Mayasa.
To me, you know, putting a very large naked baby somewhere isn't that isn't shocking or sensational. But I've got to understand, well, for the Sheikha, that is, in front of her, fathers, associates, and things like that. You know, she's under huge pressure. But for education of women, it's a great statement. For education of everybody, it's a great thing to say, look, this is real and this is how it works.
14 huge sculptures that document the moment from conception to newborn. Sheikh Mayasa commissioned the bronze sculptures to go outside a medical research centre and a women's hospital due to open next year. They're the centrepiece of a public campaign to get art and the debate it stimulates into the national psyche.
It's to do with education in the sense of building a society that can be empowered for the future, in the very long term beyond oil and gas. That is a knowledge economy, if you like. That sounds a little bit dry. Part of that is also about questioning, about interacting with new ideas and new things and new forms. And art is part of that.
Debate has already started. Some people have criticised a statue depicting an iconic moment in football as un-Islamic because it depicts the human form. It's not just about public or international art. There are 5 openings in Doha this week, including Hajj, the journey through art, which focuses on the pilgrimage to Mecca. They also include a Hirst blockbuster, his biggest exhibition ever, showcasing the pickled sharks that made his name, as well as a skull encrusted with 8,601 diamonds. Many deal with death, but it's his monuments to life that are likely to become a lasting landmark in the city. These artworks are huge. When you stand underneath them, you really get a sense of the scale and the power. And they're going to be seen by thousands of people every single day, whether they're interested in art or not. It's at the intersection of a busy part of the city, and the hospital is due to open in 2014. And each person that sees it is going to have a different interpretation to both the value and the meaning. Joanna Blundell, Al Jazeera, Doha.